I say, I follow Ginger on Twitter just because of her traffic reports, and she does just a fantastic job.
And we don't wait for commercial breaks. If you wait for a commercial break to tweet, you've lost. So there'll be many a time where the producer will be giving us, okay, we have breaking news. Megan, you're gonna read the breaking news. Here's what it is. And while she's actually receiving that information and then reading it, delivering it to the audience, I'm tweeting. It's a great team system that we have, and it definitely works.